No, it is a tough group, and you know as I said, the best club competition in the world. So you know you will play against big teams. You want to play this competition to get ready. And Milan AC it's one of the best teams in the world, and you know historic. Still they have fantastic team, and you know it's exciting to play in San Siro. We, at least for me, for 12 years I never played. And so we play in San Siro. It's excited to be there. But, you know, listen, we have also their goalkeepers. Our goalkeeper will be tough for him in Paris. It's not this. I think you know, it's about the match. It's not about the norm, about fans. It's the match itself. It's fantastic. It's a tough group. It's the best club competition in the world. Everybody wants to play. So don't complain, you know, play, and this is the best matches we can ever to play, and I think it will be really motivation for the players, for the staff, for the coach, for the fans, for you, the media. I mean, it's fantastic, it's ambitious, of course, so it's tough sport for sure, but this is what we like. This is very offensive, that's what we like, and this is what we want, and then we just start the season. We started, even, I'm not talking about just the result, but I'm talking about the start of the game and the one. The identity of the team, the way how to play, I think it's fantastic. Still, there's much more to improve and to progress, but it's fantastic, really, and very optimistic. And the coach did a fantastic job. The players, they know that they have to work hard, they'll have to run more, for sure. So I think it will be exciting.